coming up to the next turn on 51st. See, it's getting a little bit smaller here. Gone from four lanes to three. So this is where I think might be a little bit of a confusion here, like where to turn. Just gotta be real careful. Probably going to be the hardest part right here, just because, you know, there's all these signs. You got to make sure everybody knows where they're going. We're going towards Tucson. Clearly says East 10. On the road, but we got to shimmy down to one lane and then make a decision up here. So here's where we make a decision. Keep the camera rolling. This is kind of long, but I just want to show the transition onto the 10. Get a good feeling of getting all these cars back onto the 10 with all of this traffic. We really don't have to turn or go anywhere, but there's just a lot of stuff going on through this whole turning back